In today's tutorial, I'm gonna walk you through how to create and display the page title in WordPress themes. And this is specifically for the page title for each page, not the post title like this one here, but make sure you stay tuned and learn more about it. Like always, guys, I'm gonna leave all the links down in the description, specifically the one to the GitHub, so you can do this one here as well. But as we go through right here, start with just clearing this out right here. This is just a theme that the Kelly Beats theme, the old one, old version of it. So as you see, the thing is not there. The way you do this right here is by doing WP title. And then when you do that right there, you want to put sep and then equals blank quotes. And the reason why you do this right here, let me show you really quick. Reason why you want to do this right here, because if you don't put the sep in there, you get this right here. And if you don't want this right here, or you want that to be different, put in sep right here and put in no quotes, and that's how you do it right here. And that's how you get the post title, that's how you get the page title. In the earlier video, I showed you how to get the post title inside the loop and outside the loop. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and guys, thank you so much for watching it. If you haven't already, go on and subscribe. I'm Xavier Kelly, and I'll see you in the next one.